So in Mount Pleasant, Charleston County government is managing several resurfacing projects. Starting today, crews will be putting down asphalt that will improve the surface on several streets. Traffic will be restricted to one lane during paving operations, and cul-de-sacs and streets may have to be closed. To see if your neighborhood is on the list for new pavement, head to our website. That's countonto.com.